Hello and welcome, and happy MLK Day. I hope you guys do take time to participate in community service. We invite you to join us for prayer every morning at 6:30 a.m. Simply visit nationsforward.org and click on the prayer link on our page. There you can submit prayer requests and join our 6:30 a.m. prayer call from your phone by simply clicking on the link. We also encourage you to include the first name of family members and others that may be in need of prayer on the online prayer form. Are you looking for a fun way to get in some low impact exercise? Our Tuesday line dance class resumes on this Tuesday at 6:30 p.m. at our Family Life Center, located at 7410 Nations Ford Road. We hope to see you there. Are you available to help us fill food boxes and serve those food boxes to our neighbors in this community? Our drive-through food box service with loaves and fishes takes place every Tuesday from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. For more details and to lend a hand, please send an email to missions@nationsforward.org. Tax time is upon us. We want to remind you that you can download your 2021 giving statement online. Just visit nationsforward.org, click on the Start Here header, then Member Login. Follow the instructions on the page to download your giving statement. Be sure to join us this Wednesday night for our midweek word on Zoom with Pastor Kevin. To join the call, visit our homepage at nationsforward.org and click the link to join the live teaching. And don't forget, set your alarm for this Wednesday night at 7 p.m. We encourage you to subscribe and follow us on YouTube, Facebook, or Instagram. Comment on posts and share inspirational videos and posts with your family and friends. Simply visit nationsforward.org and click on the social media icons at the bottom of any page. Remember, you can also rewatch services and download our Sunday teachings from our website under the Media tab. We thank you for joining us, and we pray that you have a safe and blessed week.